Ladies and gentlemen, good people of this area and Texas and travelers, wherever you're from, would you give a big hand for my guy Simon right here? He's a great Irishman. And one more hand for the five Irishmen who started the night off. Let's hear it one more time for Inhaler. Trying to figure out what to play and thinking about, no, I already figured out I don't need your help. But maybe in like 20 minutes I might need your help. Or 45 minutes. Okay, in an hour I'll definitely be looking at you for. It's the last night of the tour. In 1 hour and a half, I'm going to be swimming up a bottle of Irish whiskey. But let me say something you probably already know, or you probably know that I know. But if you have a microphone and you have a crowd gathered like this, not only are you grateful, but you're responsible, and would never want to say anything to divide people. But that's what I'm thinking about, wanting to talk about, is division, because we might be biased, because when we get out of Seattle and into the world and even around the world, we see people that are united and are all getting along and having a great relationship with each other, and have met each other through the band, and have had kids and friends and I'm going to talk more about that later, an hour from now. But I'm going to think that I should have said something about division and how it just doesn't need to be this way. And if we're aware of it, we can fight it. And what we're fighting for is actually to be united and have it be the United States and not the divided states. And it's just so exhausting keeping up with the issues of like one or two white men. Just white. It's too much. Their shit is too much, and they need to like keep it away from us and let us live our lives and be positive people to our communities, relate to our neighbor, relate to people of other colors and other genders and all colors and all genders, and be united. And I'm gonna go home next week and remember that inquiry got a great response, and it will leave me with hope. And I am thanking you. And anybody, I'll say it like this: anybody who believes anti-division, unification. Let's light up this room like candles. It'll be nice for the song. It's a prayer. Let's go to church. Below us, a above us on the sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine all of our country. It isn't hard to do. No reason to kill or die for, and no religion to. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Hope someday you'll join us, oh, and the world will live as one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if I can. No need for greed or hunger. Oh, brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing. They say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Oh, someday you'll join us, oh, and the world will live as one. Thank you, John. Thank you, Austin.